We're not right now. We have felt the pinch of the economy like everybody else. We felt the pinch of the banks changing their roles, I guess, like everyone else. So between some clients not paying, a couple bad decisions on our part, the economy itself, the bank not really being that forthcoming, we're in a situation now where we're our back's completely against the wall with the bank. And the meeting that we had, they walked in and said, look, we don't care about you, we don't care about the business, don't care about your family, don't care about your house, don't care. We want our money. It was quite the realization. Intimidating a little bit, because you're in a game that you don't know how to play. And the only thing that we can do is, you know, draw a line in the sand, you know, put your foot against it and push back and sell like hell. And then that's where we're at. So we're not out of it yet. I think we're going to get out of it. We've got a good plan. But it's still, you know, the ball can go either way right now. You learn what you're good at and what you're not good at. You learn, one of the things I've really learned is how to respect professionals and what they do, whether it be lawyers or financial advisors. You can know a little bit about all this stuff, and as a business owner, you have to know a little bit. You got to be kind of a jack of all trades in some ways. But really, each one of those games, when you meet people that are very good at it, you realize that you've never swam in that water before at the level that they do. And to be good in business, you need to surround yourself with as many people like that as you can, whether it's through a board, advisory board, networking groups, whatever it is. You've got to find these people because they can deep dive in areas that you can't, and that might be the difference between success and failure.